Yeah, there we go. It's kind of fun figuring out all their weaknesses and stuff. Not gonna lie. Ooh! That's what's up. Aw, I wish he sweeped. Or, yeah, rip. Okay, well, that's good experience. See, I guess down here it's just where all the items are. Song's so pretty. There's some other stuff maybe to the right as well. Oh, it's just this. Okay, this little area is so pretty. At least we have their weaknesses now, so it shouldn't be as bad. Wait! Oh, that's a diff- Oh my god, I'm an idiot. That's a different one. Whoops. Whoops. Ayo. You wanna switch? I mean, oh, I used the wrong move. I definitely recommend getting one. For sure. Let's just, yeah, okay, that doesn't do anything. Whatever. Oh. Heyo. Okay, cool. Ba-na-na-na. There's one of those other, like, chests over there. I've sometimes been able to open those and sometimes haven't, and I don't know what the deal with it is. Okay. Wait, am I at the boss already? No way. Meanwhile, okay, phew. I'm supposed to be like, there's no way I'm there yet.
Use.
Enter. Lend me your energy. What?
Oi.
Mochiron desu.
This is so spooky. I'm like just like taking this all in. You are a bishop in the Order of the Sacred Flame. You have much to offer me.
Hi.
Anything you wish.
Yosh. Sore de?
You must be lonely after the loss of your precious daughter. I will give you one of my own girls. Ha! That's not good. Okay, let's see if I can even open this. That's the real question. Why? Can somebody explain to me why I can't open those? Oh my god, that's crazy. Holy crap. Even though, like, Primrose isn't Therian. Ah, dang. Okay. Thanks. Like, even though Primrose isn't my favorite character, her story so far has been, like, honestly, the, like, nuttiest one so far. Holy crap. Are there like really good items in those chests, or it's just like you have to have Therian? Also, what the heck did that move do? Oh, I should have attacked the other one with it. Oh well. Anyway. I don't think she has a dagger, right? No. Why? Sometimes it's money, sometimes it's good gear for the chapter level. It's usually okay. Well, that makes sense. That makes sense. Dang, it'd be nice to have him then, but oh well. Ow. I mean, you can always, I guess, go back and see what it is, like coming back. Oh my god, that thing's not dead yet, seriously. You'd be joking. Hey! At least this is good grinding. Plus, when you level up, you get healed, so that's pretty nice. Okay, so we gotta go to the left. Oh, are we in here? Oh, we go through a cave and then get there. Okay, okay, I definitely assume this is the boss, so we're gonna heal. Actually, I'm pretty much fully healed. Yeah, no, I'm pretty, okay, I'm scared. I'm terrified, but we'll be fine. Oh God, I'm so scared. Oh no. The mark of the crow on your left arm. So we finally meet again. Do you have any idea how long I've waited for this day? Have we met, m'lady? No, wait, you do look familiar. Didn't I see you dancing on stage in some desert town? Think back further. I'm Primrose Azelheart. Primrose Azelheart? Young lady of House Azelheart? My, how far are you from home you've come? Do you remember now? Sorry, this area is really pretty. I gotta take a picture of it. Yes, I remember him quite well. The man knew how to handle a sword. And he was no fool. Wasn't easy to bring him down, though. Bring him down, we did. For all his virtues, your father made far too many enemies. It's not good for one's health, you see. What crime would you lay at his feet? What could he possibly have done to deserve death? He came to know something which he had no right to know. And it fell to my friends and I to sweep things back under the rug. I see, but surely you know well enough. Strike against another and you invite a strike in return. Ooh, boy. This dagger has never left my side. I have not relinquished it once, just as my memories of my father have never left me. Oh man, the music! Oh my god, this song! Yo! I like how each... somebody pointed this out on Reddit, I saw. Every single boss has their own, like... specific, like, intro theme, like that guy, which was, like, really epic, by the way. And then it goes into, like, transitions so well into the boss theme. It's so sick. I think... I'm not really worried about those dudes right now. I'm more concerned about the big guy, you know? I'm just scared about Primo's dying. Primo's is not that strong. I guess we can, you know, figure out what they're weak to. Let's see. Nice. I figured they'd be weak to dagger because she has a dagger. So. Maybe I could swap back and forth, have Ophelia use the ice move, and then Cyrus use the lightning move. Man, stop attacking me! Rude. I don't think she has a dagger. Well, I've been using... I'm gonna use, so three more hits. If we... Oh, God. Okay, Cyrus needs to heal, like, really bad. What's up, crazy? You know what I could do? We'll attack the lightning pass. And then... Because he gets a free heal. And then we will... this. And then I'll heal Cyrus with Primrose. Honestly, Primrose is probably gonna die. To be completely honest. All my other characters are like pretty OP. So let's do... I think it's more important to hit the big guy. Poggers! Oof. Oh my god, stop! Okay, good. We killed the other one. I might heal. Yo, what's up, L? How you doing? Ow. What's up, Brute? We'll go with Lightning Bolt, because it's more important. Oh, we killed him. Okay, yeah, there we go. It's better to get more damage on him anyway. Let's see what else he could maybe be weak to. No? Okay, we tried. Yeah, this game looks amazing. It really does. She's not weak to the bow. We can try the staff. Nice. Okay. Good. We can actually, okay, here we go. Y'all ready for this? Booyah! Let's see. I want to see if he's weak to light. And he is! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Let's go. Okay, I think we got this. I definitely think we got this. Oh, I need to check his health. Oh god, I thought that was gonna do like way more than it actually did. Oh boy. So. Okay. One more? Nice. Dang, we're getting this. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Ooh, that damage. Let's go. Okay. We're gonna have to heal Cyrus's SP soon. Okay. Come on, give me one more hit. One more. Hey! That's what I like to see. Okay. So trying to forget the fact you went old at midnight. I assume that means it's your birthday. Ho ho ho. For early birthday. Oh yeah, let me check his health. Let me see. He's in the yellow. Okay, cool. Well, that means I have to start looking at retirement homes. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, we definitely need to take him down now. So that'll be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 8. Okay, I think we're good. Oh yeah, we'll be fine. And then Ophelia attacks another time. Oh, well, there's that also. I always forget about that ability. Okay, I gotta use an SP item too. I probably should have used it then before he gets like revived again, but actually I could just okay, and Ophelia should be fine. I think I'll be fine, honestly, for this battle. I don't think I'm like super over leveled, but I definitely like am dealing with it okay. 26 at midnight. Hey! That's hype. It's over? No, it's not. You're fine. Yeah. Oh, I'm unconscious. Okay. Yeah, I don't have any electric moves that hit twice. Okay. Oh, so close. Okay, I'll heal with Ophelia next, except Cyrus is freaking unconscious. Okay, thank God. Phew! Okay. We good. Is he in the red yet? We need to check. Okay, he's in the red. We'll be fine. I should probably revive Primrose, actually. Now that I think about it. Oh, dang. I need to buy more of those. I just assumed that was, like, fine on items. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna go ham right now. Oh my god. It's all over when someone turns into an adult. Oh my god. Just don't kill Primrose. That's all I care about, honestly. Because I need her to get experience, so... And then Hanna will be able to get it. Heyo! He should be dead soon, so... This boss battle hasn't been too crazy though. I think it's because my characters are actually prepared this time around. TBH. Feels bad. Feels real bad. Yes! I said I wasn't gonna finish Primrose's chapter tonight, and then I did. Okay, whoever's chapter I do next, I will definitely not finish on stream tonight, but I will start it. I didn't think it would be... I mean, I thought her chapter was short, but it kind of felt short. I don't know. The girl has some fate in her. How does it taste, my lady? Is vengeance as sweet as you dreamed it would be all these years? It has only just begun. Quite so, you have a long road ahead of you. Go home, girl. Go home to Noble Court. There we will find the truth you seek. If you have the strength to face it. Ha! You did. I'm like spooked out though. This is like... Oh, it's Ariana. It is done. Now two remain. Also, question, does each character have 8 chapters or 4 chapters? I assume somebody told me 8 the other day, but and then somebody else told me 4, so I don't know what the truth is. I assume it's 4 though. Lady Primrose, so it is as I thought. You have sworn yourself to avenging Lord Jeffrey. Jeffrey the Draft! I have. With the master dead, I am free now. Dobby is a free elf! You have my gratitude, my lady. RuneScape account got hacked. That sucks. I'm sorry to hear that. They shall be your shield. Oh, dude, that sucks. I'm sorry. Dude, that would be like if my Neopets account got messed with. That's like 14 years. Like... What do you have faith in? I wish I knew. Dagger in hand, I have asked myself the question time and time again. What do I believe in? What path should I tread? Over and over, I ask myself. But every time, the silent dagger is the only answer left in my hands. To avenge father, that is all I have, my only reason to live. That is what I believe in, and I have faith that I will see it done.
Sayonara.
Sayonara. Bye! Peace. Adios. Annyeong. I don't know any other languages. Sorry. That's the 4 languages you're gonna get. Spanish, Japanese, Korean, English. That's it. So Primrose departs from Stillsnow, the path before her yet long. Two men still await the kiss of her dagger, and now she knows where the next stop on her journey will be. Truth will be found in Noble Court, her hometown, so she turns her feet to the flatlands, returning to the beginning in hopes she might bring her journey to an end. Fluent in 4 languages. I wouldn't say fluent. On the bright side, just worked the last day of my job. Hey, there you go.
Primrose.
Oh god. Primrose, I was asking thee about that dagger. It was a gift from my father. Thou dost treasure in it greatly. I know this because of those 2 rings hanging from your necklace. Indeed, they aren't the only thing I have left for my parents. I have no memories of them, for they died when I was just an infant. But as long as I wear these around my neck, I feel lead as they hunching over me. Tis a strange thing how love doth live and on after death. That's how she sounds to me. Okay, who do we want to do next? That's the real question. Actually, before I do anything, I need to buy items. And heal. Because I was running out of, like, healing items. Or, like, revive items and stuff. I'm sorry. I would like Hanit so much better if her text wasn't, like, so horrible. Or at least, like, her first chapter was pretty, like, unbearable to get through. Not gonna lie. Oh, I have money now. Oh my god, those are so expensive. I do not have that kind of money. I do not have that kind of money. I mean, I have, I guess I'll buy one. Those are so expensive. Why? Oh my god. Okay. So we gotta figure out whose chapter we wanna do next. Olive of Life, that is true. I'll start somebody else's chapter, but I'm not gonna finish on stream. I don't think. So let's see. I think I'm... As much as I wanna focus on, like, my favorite character stories, I also should probably, like, do them in order. You know? Level 40. Let's look at all the levels. Level 40. 27, 34... 36, 27, 40. I'm gonna get to these last since they're two dual ones. I think, oh, thanks for the follow. I think I'll do Ulbrix next, which I like, because Ulbrix's good. Like, he's high level. Oh, oops. Equipment. So let's unequip everything from her. Prevent sleep. I'll probably give that to somebody else. Okay. Cool. So, I guess we're going over here. So we need to go left out of here, and then, like, we just gotta go really far off to the left, essentially. Yeah, I'll probably start his chapter 2. I don't think I'm gonna, I definitely will not finish it, at least on stream tonight. I might play off stream, but, I love this game. I literally can, like, sit here and play, like, this game, like, for 6 hours straight on stream and, like, just be like, oh, has it really been that long? Like, what? So this is, like, my actual decent team, because Ulbrix is, like, one of my higher level characters, so even though, like, he's not my favorite character, he's just a macho sword dude, you know, I wish Tressa was decent so I could actually, I'll level her up more, but I kind of like that I have the three favorites, and then the fourth one I just, like, swap out, you know, so then I get to, you know, we get to play with everybody, so. Oh, this is so pretty. Like, if you just, like, stand here, like, it's so... It's so cool. Oh, really? Oh my god, a polar bear. Holy crap. Almost as pretty as real snow. I'd say it's even prettier than real snow, to be honest. That is a polar bear. My friends. Holy crap. Oh, he doesn't have an axe. Are you serious? Wait, he fell asleep. Is he sleeping? Is he resting? What? What? Axe, yeah, SCF Axe. Hey, let's go. Extra hit. Oh my god. Holy crap. Real snow can be experienced by all the senses. I don't know if I want to experience, you know, snow with all of the real senses. Or all of my senses. I just like looking at it because it's pretty. Let's see if they're redelaying. No. Okay. That's done. Guys gotta dress warm. Heyo! That's what I wanted. Dude, these things are like more intense than I thought they would be. Like, does it like scale depending on like what level you're at or like what you've completed so far? I think I asked that before, but I don't remember the answer to that question. Don't kill Haunted, please. Whatever you do. Hori Bear, Hori Howler, what kind of name is this? I should have defended on her. Oh my god. What was... Honestly, I should have just died and gone back to the save point. Oh my god. I'm not gonna save. I might be close enough to get to the next place. I'm not gonna waste like all my items because I'm really close to getting to the next spot. Where do we wanna go? Victor's Hollow. That sounds like something out of Harry Potter. Polar Bear emo win? Never. Go, 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 you're almost there! Oh no. Please let me run. Okay, GG. GG. This is my first game over in a while, actually. Funnily enough, it's like with all my strong characters, too. That polar bear is just too OP. This is why you save a lot, by the way. Oh my god, no, it auto-saved. You have to be kidding me. It freaking auto-saved. Let me load like my actual save, because I saved after we beat the boss. What's up, Kev? I saved after we beat the boss. Oh, man. That was too much for me. Yeah, the game auto-saves, but I guess it doesn't bring you back to your last save point. It just brings you, like, yeah. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like auto-saving because it's helpful. In case, you know, your game messes up or something, but like, oh my, okay, I'm not running through here at all. That, like, I guess it does scale to, like, what you've beaten in your levels, I guess. It makes sense. But holy crap, that was, wait, what is this? Nope, bye. Okay, we made it halfway, we're gonna save, and then we're gonna keep going. It's a believable. How you doing? Please, not a polar bear, please. No, I don't want to be caught by surprise. I'm gonna die. Oh, no, 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 no. Why? Wait, why am I already charged up? When did that happen? Yeah, I'm dying to giant polar bears. Yep. That's me. Dude, I'm going ham. How are they not weak to fire? That doesn't make any sense. Are you serious? I probably just like broke my Joy-Cons. What? Why? I literally, I am trying to just get here. You know what? No, you know what? I want to try to get through it. If I can't get through it again, I'll teleport down here and then go up. Why? Why? Oh my god. Like, once I get out of this area, I'm fine. Yeah, it is filled with many dangers. I guess that confirms my thing about it, scaling. Oh, thank god. Oh, that's too much for me. That was too much. Okay, we're gonna save. Now that we're past that. The prettier the game gets, the more likely you're gonna die. Yeah, that sounds about right. I don't think this stuff in here should. Oh, I've never seen these before. Or I haven't seen the guy in the front before. These shouldn't be too bad though. Let's see what they're weak to. Wait, what? Is he healing? Or resting? Shouldn't be too bad. We will see. Are they're not weak to fire? Are you serious? What? Hello? Ah, no weakness. That sucks. Why? Twenty. Fire resistant grass. Dude, this is ridiculous. I don't even have here, let's see if he's weak to this. Okay, good. Thank god. Nope.
What's no debanda?
Oh my god, I'm dead. No, I'm not. What does no debanda? Jumanji! That's what he says. He says Jumanji. Oh my god, it's not dead. Give him the Alessia axe. Why did it just like suddenly get like ridiculously hard even though like I'm the right level since hello? Like what? Unless this is like a mini boss or something, I don't know. Follow yo girl senpai. It does sound like he says Jumanji, I swear. Oh, Sarah's is about. I'm just gonna keep going. I'm almost there. Oh my god, get me out of here! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, yes! Oh, that was too much for me. What's up, yo girl senpai? Ugh, that was so stressful. story so far, Ulbrich had set out on a new journey. His quest was to find something he had lost, the very reason for which he wielded his blade. To find an answer, he would find his former comrade, Hart, the man who had betrayed their liege lord and king. According to the brigade leader, Gaston, no one blah 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 like da, da like Gaston. Da, 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 da. My what a guy that Gaston. I should know all the words. I was in Beauty and the Beast. Like, I played, I played for Beauty and the Beast. I think I did piano for Beauty and the Beast. I should know. I should remember the lyrics, but I don't. According to the brigand leader Gaston, there's a man in Victor's Hollow who knew Erdhart. Mayhap. He can tell Ulbrich where Erdhart has gone. Gustav is the man's name. They call him the Black Knight. Will Ulbrich find him here in this town of Orcs? Long time since I've seen such crowds. So he's trying to find, like, his mentor or whatever, right? Sasa! Townsfolk here never shut up about it. Okay, can we talk about the girl, I think, in the back to the left of the barker? Looks like Link. Like the green and then the hair.
Champions remain!
The reigning champion is Archibald, the Crusher we call him, and four times in a row he's claimed the prize. Okay, cool. Wallace. There's one more you should know. Gustav, the man they call the Black Knight. Nani? Did he s-
Nani?
Oh, that's great.
Nani?
That's fantastic.
Oh my god. Nani?
Where's this Gustav? Finding him is easy. Just buy a ticket for the tourney. Yeah, no shit. There's a man who looks like he can swing a sword. He could be just the one I need. So that is the famous Victor's Hollow Arena. You have heard of it. Oh yes, the history say it was first built as a penal circus, where prisoners were made to fight to the death. A cruel practice. Quite, but people eventually wearied of watching men die for sport, and the fights became more humane and less deadly. Four stools between prisoners were banned, only free men and volunteers could fight. Now the arena is where men come to test their mettle and win for glory themselves. Tell me, Ulbrich, what do you think of this present-day arena? It's honorable, far better than forcing poor wretches to kill or be killed. It's still a blood sport. But fought between free men who can choose not to, if that is their will. Okay, I need to... Where's the save point? Oh, this is probably the main part of the town. I want to check out the weapons too, but I gotta see how much money I have. State your business. If it's violence you seek, know that you shall have it. Okay. Looks of him, he knows how to use that blade. Reckon he'd be more than a match for me, even if I were its full strength. Thought you'd agree. My eyes never steered me wrong yet. Do they want me to go to the tournament and, like, bet on me or something? My apologies for the dramatics, but I wanted Ned here to take measure of you. He'd be fighting in the tourney if it weren't for his wounds. A promoter. Arena battles and the men who fight them. She's looking for a big break. Ah, I was right! Okay. Oh, I need to heal too. You were there when I spoke to the barker. That's right, and I'll tell you something he didn't. Tourney fighters don't make a habit of what? I can't even speak English. What is that last word? I'm done. It's not even Hanit's story, hello? If you and he were old friends, that'd be one thing, but something tells me he's not expecting your visit.
Nani?
Watashi nara awaseraru
tte itte. Nani?
Anata ga honse.
The turn yourself. Oh god. I can get away. I know a way around it. Yanni? Oh wow. During the tourney, local authorities turn a blind eye to public dueling. It's still against the law, mind you, but nobody gets in trouble for it. That's not sketchy.
They're
here to prove themselves.
What do you get out of all of this?
私は自分の推薦する選手が本戦に出場すればそれだけで名誉なの。
なるほど。 A deal where we both benefit. What name will you use? オルベリック・アイゼン。 I read pretty fast, I'm not gonna lie.
オルベリック。
Eisenberg?
まさか!
The unbended
ホルンベルグの剛健の騎士?
Eisenberg, the unbended blade of Hornburg himself? Wait, isn't Eisenberg? Oh, never mind. I'm thinking of something else. That sounds like the last. What's the last?
No.
What's the last name of Heisenberg? Breaking Bad. I knew I was thinking of something. No, I just wanted to heal. I just wanted to heal. Get out of my face. Did another drug makers in this game? You never know. Dang, we're at 21 hours. And I'm only on, like, what, the chapter 2s? That's nutty. Yeah, that's crazy. I mean, I watched it, like, way later, I think. I think I watched it when it was... When it, like, wasn't on live on TV. Or maybe it was near the end, I don't remember. Because we watched, like, I remember watching it, like, on Netflix or something, or whatever. Anyway, I think I'm actually gonna end it there because it's almost 11 and I really need to go to the bathroom and eat. But I'm probably gonna continue playing this all night. So game plan is, tomorrow I'll probably play Octopath, because I'm really into it right now. And if we hit the first incentive, we'll also do Pokemon Snap. Well, it depends how far I get, like, into, it depends how far we get with the incentives, because it's like, or how far I am into the stream if we hit it. Because, like, if I'm less than halfway through the stream and not in, like, the middle of something in Octopath, I can switch immediately to Pokemon Snap. But if not, I'll probably play Pokemon Snap on the next stream. Because the thing is, with, like, the speedrun incentives, it's, like, I have to, like, prep for it. Like, I have a video tutorial ready to watch for 100% Snap. So, I pretty much, if we hit the first incentive, the next stream after that will be Pokemon Snap 100%, which would be really cool. But anyway, I'm going to find somebody to host because I'm, like, really... tired. But thank you guys for watching. This was super fun. And yeah, if you're new here, I'm yawning. I'm yawning. Make sure to follow my social media. I stream every day at 6 p.m. Eastern time. But that's gonna change a little bit come August. But anyway, let me see who is alive right meow. Let me see who is live right now. I'll figure out in a sec. Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream. Bye-bye, my friends. I will see you later. Peace. Yeah, we'll get a raid.
screen. That's the whole point of it. It's also like, it just takes up no space to like that way, which is nice too.
Yep. Yeah, except I'm like the only one in my family with a red hair, so that's funny. Or like in my immediate family. I know, original. I know. Hey, you wait, don't go out. Yeah, maybe I'll just work on the yellow run tonight in some videos. But maybe I'll try green after this if I fail the run. What's wrong with the sound? 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 What is wrong? What is wrong with the sound? What's wrong with the sound? What's wrong with the sound? Is it really slow? It's a glitch of unknown cause that doesn't change anything. It just sounds neat. Okay, I was scared. Your game is visited by a spooky skeleton. It just sounds neat. Okay, I was just like, that's never happened to me before, so. Also, RIP, at least I nicknamed it this time, but I kind of got, like, too hyped about that. Hopefully I have a good rival battle, so then I'm not fucked. Really like it? Yeah, it's pretty funny. Crit. Crit. Please let me crit. Crit. Thank you. Chopped and screwed. Okay, that was okay. Even with me messing up, it's all good. I'm not ever gonna do a viewer Snapchat. That's shit sketchy. Also, I deleted Snapchat when I first had it. Because it took up too much data, and I was addicted to it. I know people do, like, sub Snapchat, but I don't know if I'd ever do that, because Snapchat takes up too much data. And I feel like there's, like, a line between, like, not interaction, but, like, only having certain ways of, like, being contacted. Nah, Snapchat's cool, I just don't have the... I just got addicted to it, and it takes up too much data, so that's why I don't use it. And I don't have a lot of space on my phone in the first place, because I got an iPhone now, so... Damn, right when I stepped in. It's okay, though. 5:10. We got a minute. We'll see. We'll see. I mean, Snapchat is the best, but who knows what Ajax would send? Oh yeah. Nah. If I ever did, I don't know. I know people do that like with subs, but I don't know if I'd ever do that. I don't think I would. Like, obviously, subs should get benefits, but like, Snapchat is not one of those benefits I'm gonna do. PJ40. But, Just because, like, I like interacting with people through Twitch and Twitter, and, like, that's it. And Ask of Them, and that's it. And YouTube, and that's it. Ooh, am I gonna... Is this gonna be a good split? Actually, this is a decent split. That's only a couple seconds off, so... That was actually okay. Compared to before. I mean, we saved time on the rival battle. So, yeah. I mean, it's mainly because encounters. But, yeah. What? What? Please, dude. Come on, you stupid NPC. I didn't use my potion, so... I'm good. Be good. What do you mean no talking behind people's back? What are you talking about? So if I use this potion, I need to grab that other one. Groffer's turn. Then tackle. Oh my god! That was actually a really good joke. Crit. There's no baseball emotes? I mean, hey, Mango's soccer balls. Close enough. Yeah, there you go. I literally subbed him just for that emote. So if I use my other potion, I gotta grab the other one. Yeah, close enough, close enough. I agree. Okay, if I use my potion, gotta grab my other one. There's a Kami emote. Oh my god, it is. Oh my god, please send that to him. That's so accurate. There we go. GGG. Rip Kami, I know, right? Let's get the Growls out of the way. No, I don't split yet. I split when I leave the forest. Oh my god, equal Kami shade. No space. Great face, no space. Nah, that one, that other one looks way more like him. Four more. Oh, I still need to get another level too, damn. I'll leech seed now. Dang. I'm just gonna leech seed him to death, basically. Because I should be able to get... Okay, there we go. I'm gonna leave Seedum to death. We should be good. Ooh, the evade. We should be able to get the level 8 off of this. Wow, we're good to go. Okay, let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Yo, that was actually pretty good. Comparing to 1029 last time. It's only like, what, 10 seconds off? I didn't use my potion, so I don't need to buy a potion. The joke was funny. Can we stop the joke? It's getting really annoying now. When I look over chat, and that's all I'm seeing. Ignoring it, so, and it's a joke. Like, we all know it's a joke, but he's just gonna keep ignoring it, so just stop. I'm tired of seeing it every time I look over at chat when I'm actually trying to maybe talk to people while I'm trying to speedrun. The 5 seconds I have to talk to people while I'm speedrunning. Dude, Billy, chill. The joke was funny the first time, now it's just fucking annoying when I look over at chat and that's all I see. And he's not gonna answer because it's obviously a joke. To stop, like, it's annoying. Like, look over at chat, that's like all I see. I'll literally fucking blacklist that. Yeah, I don't know, maybe new PB, who knows?